This is like Minecraft expert mode.
I'm just a normal, fun-loving girl.
Hello, Richard. I'm gonna put my meat inside of you.
Guys, I'm dead.
Oh, God! Where did that come from? No!
Help me! Help me! I'm going to die! I'm going to die! Have a heart! No! Oh, God!
I'm setting up a cool thing.
Spicy! Don't leave me behind!
I will go off and die.
This is Sal's mining hut.
Guys, I got some perks!
Oh boy, I found a cave.
Oh yes, peony!
Creeper behind you!
Everything good is happening!
Whoa! Oh, it's one of these- Go, 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 go!
One Simoz in the Simoz hole!
I've been placing cobblestone this entire time. I have not skipped even a single area. Oh. Eh. Oh, I think I just hit it into you. Oopsies. That nauseated both of us.
Yeah, this is not fun. Oh my gosh.
I can't see anything.
Crap lag. Oh god.
Oh my god.
No!
No!
Oh my god!
Cry!
No!
What happened? No! We need to go back. We need to help them now.
Hold on. We gotta fight our own battles first.
This ghast. Oh my god.
God, I'm nauseated again.
Where did you go?
I'm up here.
There you are. Shit. I have no arrows.
Here. Take half. Oh, I don't have many. I can't. Oh my god. Take half. Boom. Okay. I threw them back there. Grab them.
Okay.
Fuck the nausea. Oh no.
Sorry, Cry. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Oh, it despawned. Great. Oh no, it didn't. Shit.
Don't die. Okay.
Hit me.
You can't even mourn because we're too
busy.
No!
No! Come on! Get him! Oh my god, my arrows didn't shoot far enough.
Just hold off. You can't hit him now, right now. But he's too far away.
Yeah, he's going away. He's leaving. He's done.
Okay, let's go this way.
No, spicy, careful! Shit. Come on. Oh god, I hit you directly.
Yeah, I didn't take any damage though, I don't think.
He's on you.
Oh god, okay.
Are you okay?
No, alright.
Got him!
Finally.
Man, there's just four of us, dude. I'm here. I'm home.
Two more skulls.
Hi. Hello?
I don't even have any more.
There might be mushrooms in the chest, that's what I've been subsisting of. Yes, there's lots of mushrooms. Oh, I'd be the mushroom boy. We have 16 stews available.
Hold on, don't sprint. I'm coming back.
Yeah, I really need to preserve food, actually. I shouldn't be sprinting. I have a single pork chop left. If eating means life or death, then I'm dying.
Oh, hey, look at this.
Sustenance. Sorry, it didn't even drop chicken.
What? No, I picked it up here. Take that ant head. There's a good one.
Yeah, I'll take the ant head man.
Oh my gosh.
Ocean man, ant head man.
We didn't even get to see Cry's death.
This game is like.
For Cry, drop the skull. Come on. How can you hit me through the bear?
Don't die, Simon, man.
Wasting so much food.
I don't know who exactly has a voodoo doll of me and making them about to cry, but it's happening. You silly voodoo demons.
It's Grubby and Scrubby and it's Scrubby.
Oh my god, it's all the S's.
Oh god.
Sal, Scrubby, Spicy, Simoz.
Spicy.
What? Destiny.
And we're gonna beat the wither.
I love you, Simoz. We're together forever. This ring on my stump proves it. I just realized we don't have Minecraft fingers.
We just have one big finger. Which is also our arm. Like, are they arms or are they just big fingers attached to our shoulders?
I don't know, man. You're asking the real questions.
We still have to fight the Wither, something that I'm not... Sure.
I know, I'm not, like, on the surface. Imagine lightning strikes all of us.
We can't do it in the surface, can we?
Even underground, we're not safe from lightning if it strikes it onto people.
You know what? Hold on. Let's build a grave for... Let's build a grave for, 10. In the nether.
What do you mean, cry?
Or, yeah, cry, sorry.
Yeah, since we're close to the portal, we
yeah,
might as well.
We can't build it in...
Just make it out of cobblestone.
I have nether brick, so that sounds fitting.
Oh, yeah, that's fair. Just make the base out of cobble. I'm out of food. Other than the chicken. Other than that ant head, which I can cook when we get home, I guess. I just hate the walking speed. It's like...
I know. I have a swiftness potion.
Like, I just
want to
be sprinting all
it.
The time. And we thought we had food, but... Then Kyoger died and showed us we really didn't. Oh, we're building it here? Okay.
Yeah, it's best not to build it there, because we're literally at
fair
risk.
Enough.
Like, hell is a more desirable place for Cry's grave, which is... It's a strange statement. Do you have a crafting table?
No.
Okay.
Do you have wood?
Yeah, I have it.
Okay. I can make a sign.
Okay.
No, I can't.
Oh, I can.
What should we list?
Okay, hold on.
Grief, which the past was different. He couldn't be saved. I'm just taking a line from 10th grade in Terraria 2. I mean, no, that's Cry's, that's legit, that was Cry's, thing in Terraria 2. The grief, which the past was different, he couldn't be saved. Let's just do that for every single one of Cry's graves from now on.
What do you want?
The grief wished the past were different. He couldn't be saved.
Oh, I can't fit that in, so I'll abbreviate it.
Fair enough.
Duh.
Because, yeah, in Terraria, you can basically have infinite writing on tombstones, but you can't.
Save. Wait, what was it? The grief? Say that again?
The grief wished the past were different. He couldn't be saved. Watch one of them die while we're doing this.
Alright.
The grief wish the past was different. No live. Got it, fam. I have 3 goals, by the way, so I can make mushrooms and I can make food out of the mushrooms you find in fortresses.
I see a wither skeleton right away.
Okay, that's fun. Don't die, please.
I won't. Man, you would have hoped that if Cry had died, he would have died first or last at least. Ooh, wither skeleton.
Yeah.
No, I can just.
Are you good? Is it like out of range or what?
No, I'm just gonna not. I'm gonna conserve arrows.
I can do that. Hey, buddy, come on. Yep, you. Guy. You killed our friend. Not you in particular, but your species killed my friend. I think that's punishment enough. It's reason enough to murder you. Please drop a skull. Please drop a skull! That's not a skull, that's a bone.
Man, remember when there was. Remember when we were all so happy? Yeah, that's right.
Man, I'm so glad to be part of this group.
The spelunker and the 3 innocent girls.
Oh god, in the safe house? The hell is that? How did you get in here? Oh, never mind, it's a wood skeleton. I thought they were here, but nope, they're just skelly.
Sometimes I don't know why I suggest split ups, because literally every single one we've done has ended in a death.
Fair.
And you haven't been on a single one. You haven't been on a single split up. Oh, there's Scrubby.
I was with Cry, and I was with Kyoger and Scrubby. I'm never on the team where someone dies.
Let's
oh my god.
In. Let's join in.
I'm never.
Hello.
Hey guys.
What happened?
We ventured away, but he didn't find anything. Like there's nothing. It was barren.
Cry got diddled.
Yeah, we saw.
And it's all my fault. Like, we got jumped by 2 skeletons. 1 aggroed on me, 1 on him. Like, we got separated, and I was behind a safe zone. He wasn't. I'm gonna die.
Don't die. God. Don't
you,
die.
Where are you?
He was screaming about how he was at 1.5, but you guys joined the call.
By the way, Spicy pointed out, every single time we've split, I'm on the team where no one dies.
Also, we took a gander at the overworld, and it is-
Oh,
I'm
God.
Fairly certain when we go back there, everything is gonna be burnt down. We thought to make a pathway for underground.
Underground. But it doesn't matter, because it still does damage to you if it strikes you underground. I learned that the hard way.
Oh, jeez.
2.5 hearts.
Oh, I'm blindness! Oh, and they're mites! Oh.
Enderman, it's you, Scrubby.
Oh, and I'm on fire. Scrubby, I can't see where I'm going. Oh,
Scrubby,
crap.
Where are you, man?
I'm running away. That's... I'm fine. I'm fine. That was just scary.
Oh, God.
Yeah, whenever you go near Enderman, it spawns a whole ton of Endermites and blinds you. Oh, my God. I want to get out of here. And I want to go back. And I want to... At least there were no mobs when we went. It was daytime when we went up.
Yeah, the issue... We need... We're running so low on food.
Food.
Is that if we go out there, we're gonna have to be constantly on the move, getting food as soon as possible before retreating.
We should probably ditch the, like, I know this sounds bad, but we should go back and legit ditch the house. Get everything we can from it and ditch it. We need to be on the move constantly.
We need
There's
to go
no...
back for the skulls, because we're not gonna have all of them.
What?
did I cut out?
No, but like... What?
No, because we need to go back to the portal afterwards. We don't have all the skulls.
No, but like after we have all the skulls, we need to ditch the house.
Yeah, we're not leaving until we have the skulls or until we have no food left.
Okay.
Which I have no food left. I stopped in the overworld to look for some, and all I got was 4 beetroot.
Yeah, I'm rapidly approaching the no food.
I've gotten 18 steak.
I have like 11 bowls worth of mushrooms.
Oh, nice.
Okay. Oh, crap! No! No! No, no, no!
Oh my God, what? What's happening?
I hit a pig, I'm so sorry!
Oh, crap!
I'm sorry!
Oh, Simoz, I see you!
No! No!
No! Oh, shit! Oh, they're on me! I'm safe, but they're on me, so I can't leave.
No!
Hey, we have to leave.
Yes, yes, we do. Oh,
I don't even know where to go.
We need to... Okay. I seriously think we... Wait, how much...
Oh,
don't know
no,
the theory so. If lightning does hit you underground. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go back and test out if it hits you underground. In that case, we need to get better enchants. We need to mine all the quartz here, get better enchants, and come back. Because provided lightning doesn't hit you underground, we're fine. Just don't know if it does.
Okay, I see you, Spicy.
Grubby,
I don't.
Can you give me a hug? Can you?
Yeah, I am touching your back with my hands while in front of you. This constitutes a human reaction.
Captain Planet, this isn't eco-friendly.
I know it isn't. Oh, but that's okay.
It's so unfair.
I'm about the big oil companies anyway.
All we could hear was him like scream. There's an Enderman there too. Fuck me. Fuck.
Fuck this gay Earth. I'm gonna go be Captain Planet of another planet.
Okay, I see you guys, I see you.
You do? You do? Where are you?
Here.
Oh my God, oh my God.
Let's leave this place.
Okay.
Let's leave this as soon as possible.
Where is the way out of here?
Down here.
Oh yeah, you're right. Hold on. I just don't
that's true.
No, Sal. What did he even do?
Wait, yeah, we need his stuff, don't we?
Do we? I don't know if I want to stay in there. Though.
Well, the pigmen aren't aggroed anymore. There's one right there
the
chilling
aren't
with
the aggroed. Sure. Okay, hold on. Let's have a vote. What do you guys think? Should we go?
I want to go back in and get his stuff.
Let's do it then. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Oh God, Simoz, your helmet broke.
What?
There should
be my armor's about to break.
Yeah, Cry's armor is in the chest.
I completely ignore my armor dribbling, like it didn't.
My stomach is like I'm sick to my stomach right now.
Yeah, this is no longer a video game. This is just a PTSD trip. I swear to God, I'm not even in the current time. This is just a flashback 30 years from now.
Hope you guys like the first 3 people on the overlay.
I know I do.
the intro, we have 3 alive people and then multiple death and destruction and sad noises and just no happiness at all, nothing. But we have 2 anime girls.
I found a skeleton. Sorry for interrupting you.
Be careful, please. We do not.
I Saturday cartoon.
All right.
Can you not do that, Mr. Fireman?
Yeah, be careful.
God, I'm on fire and withered. I'm on fire and withered.
Come back,
Simoz. Oh, Simoz!
Yeah,
where
I'm
are
safe,
you?
I'm safe, I'm safe.
Order from
I'm
the
safe.
Literature club. Come back. The literature club.
Hey, please give me a score. Please. We lost too many people. It's just three of us left.
We have only gotten one skull at five people.
Nothing.
Okay. Is the lightning insta-kill, do you know?
No, it isn't. No, it did two or so hearts, I believe. But the thing is, I'm not sure if it hits underground, because I never got hit once by it. But apparently, Sal did, and it does hit underground, but I'm not 100% sure. I was doubtful, so I feel like we need to test it ourselves.
Are we gonna be able to find this stuff, or is that just a lost cause?
What did he have on him?
I don't know, nothing important.
What were his enchants and golden apples?
No idea.
Spicy, mate.
I'm sorry, Scrubby, we just need to leave, I think. It's not safe enough to be here. It's not safe in the overworld, too, but if we can get underground, then we are good.
Wait, hold on.
I just need to get food, though, because I only have, like, 9 pieces of meat.
But we also can get, like, better enchants, maybe? If we could get an anvil.
You lagged out.
If we could get an anvil, we could get better enchants. Alright, we're gonna, we built Cry's grave in the Nether because that's a better place to be buried than
a safer place.
Apocalypse outside. Because it's honestly the apocalypse. It's like.
This is so weird though. Since when is the Nether the safest place?
Chicken.
In Minecraft.
The Nether is the Disneyland of this adventure. It's the happiest place on earth. Now
the wind really is, and that's the awful part. So just don't worry, there's a tunnel. You're safe when you go in. I protected the portal. So we just need to We just need to make sure that the Nether is safe. Start recording again? Okay, good. Yeah. We need to if there's no lightning and when you're underground, then we're good and we can just be more safe. Otherwise, it's gonna be awful. Why are you doing that, Simoz?
This is all I have left.
Help him out! Help a man out!
This is how we deal with insanity.
This is how we deal with loss. We just put a door down and open and close the door to the gates of hell.
That was Sal. By the way, the grave was Sal wanted me to write like the same thing you guys wrote for his grave last time. But it didn't fit, so I had to abbreviate it a bit. I think we should leave it like that.
Okay.
He looks like a
pigman. Looking at me.
Maybe he's... Pigmen don't show emotion, but on the inside he's crying because his stocks went down. All of the pigmen, they're just businessmen. That's why they're peaceful until you hit them.
I'll enter the portal first. In case there's like a... Wait, is there no entrance?
No, it's where the pigman is. Where there's just pigmen spilling out of the anus of the...
See you on the other side.
You won't. We'll all die.